Hello, my name is Don McGuee. For almost 15 years, I produced a monthly live music series called Jazz and Blues at the Southfield Library. It was sponsored by a volunteer group called Friends of the Southfield Library. We featured many Detroit area bands, and the series ran from all the way from May of 2005 through February of 2020. Then something happened, COVID-19. The library closed, and that ended the Jazz and Blues series. The library is still closed, and it's unclear when they're going to reopen. So what we've done, we've gone through video that Southfield Cable shot over the many concerts, and we selected a few performances for a special that we're going to call Jazz and Blues at the Library, a look back. We're going to start with Detroit's Thornetta Davis. At the time of her performance back in 2008, she'd won a multitude of Detroit Music Awards, and she was well loved in Detroit. Since then, she's been crowned Detroit's Queen of the Blues. She put out a new album called Honest Woman, which has been really well received, and Thornetta has been performing nationwide and beyond until COVID. Now, that of course stopped everyone. Here's Detroit's Queen of the Blues.
Whenever you see me, Thornetta Davis, and the band perform, you got to meet me with your black drawers on. And it's on the CD too. Oh yeah, baby. Woo. Yeah. Woke up this morning and reach for the telephone. I woke up this morning, baby, reaching for the telephone. You know I got your message, baby, to meet you with my black drawers on. No, I love you, darling, I'll never leave you hanging on. No, you know I love you, baby, I'll never leave y'all hanging on. No, I won't. All you gotta do is ask, I'll meet you with my black drawers on. Show 'em your drawers, y'all. Thank you. there now. Just say, baby, meet me with your black drawers on. That's all you gotta do. Just say, baby, meet me with your black drawers on. Just that simple now. Just say, baby, meet me with your black drawers on. Oh, give it to me loud and strong. Y'all sound so good. Come on now. Baby, meet me with your black. Ooh, y'all keep saying it like that. I'm gonna show them to you. Baby, meet me with your black drawers on. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Baby, meet me with your black drawers on. Now I want y'all to do it all by yourselves. Y'all don't need me. What? Meet me with your black drawers on. Sing it again, y'all.
Baby.
Baby. Meet me with your black drawers on one more time.
Baby.
Baby. Meet me with your black drawers on. Hey, baby. Will you meet me with your black drawers on? Yeah, yeah. Draws on, yeah. Oh, baby, I said meet me with your black draws on, draws on. Hey, baby, will you meet me with your black silk draws on? Oh, baby, then I'll meet you with my black lace long on, baby. Draws on. Oh, yeah. Thank you, y'all. God bless you. Thank you so much. Mwah!
And Mayor Stornada Davis!
Stornada Davis. She can sing the blues, and her band can really play. I love Thornetta Davis. I've been seeing her and hearing her for almost 30 years. Next, Tambo Bravo, a band that's been around since 2003. Cuban jazz is what they do, and they do it very, very well. Tambo Bravo features six really talented musicians, individual musicians, and the band as a whole have won numerous Detroit Music Awards. They also performed at the Library in 2008. So let's go to Cuba musically.
Thank you. Wesley Reynoso on the keyboard, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, Bob Mojica at the trumpet and flugelhorn. On the bass, Pat Prouty. On the timbales, Javier Barrios. On the congas and co-leader, that's Alberto Nassif. On the sax, flute, and piccolo, my name is Paul Warren Hagen. And we are Tumbao Bravo.
We celebrated the first anniversary of Jazz and Blues at the library by featuring Mr. Johnny Bassett, a really super blues guitarist, a singer, and a songwriter, and a true gentleman. During his long career, he backed Tina Turner, The Miracles, and Little Willie John, among others. He toured North America and Europe with his band, The Blues Insurgents, and he won several Detroit Music Awards. His most recent records is the 2012 Sly Dog Records release, I Can Make That Happen, a really superb example of his guitar and vocal talent. Sadly, we lost Mr. Johnny Bassett on August 4th of 2012, but fortunately, we still have this memory of his April 2006 appearance, his bluesy take on That's All Right.
Told me, baby, honey, you said once upon a time, said if I would be yours, woman, you sure would be mine. Oh, I said, but that's all right, woman, I know you're loving another man. Oh, I said, but that's all right. Oh, but every now and then I wonder, tell me who's loving you tonight. Then you told me, baby, honey, you said your love for me was strong. Oh, but when I woke up this morning, woman, you and your big words were gone. Say, well, that's all right. Woman, I know you're trying to love another man. Ooh, but that's all right. Well, every now and then I wonder, tell me who's loving you tonight. Thank you. but when I was loving you. Thank you. Honey, I just couldn't understand why you ran off and left for me. Well, Lord, for some other man. Oh, I said, well, that's all right. Honey, I know you're trying to love another man. Oh, well, that's all right. Well, every now and then I wonder, tell me who's loving you tonight.
Down the line. don't see me worrying, it's because every day, every day, every day I have the blues.
Mr. Johnny Bassett, we miss you, sir, and you and your music. Coming up now, something quite different. Maggie McCabe and her band. Maggie plays guitar, mandolin, and the Irish drum, and she sings. She plays several different types of music. She's won several awards, including at least 3 Detroit Music Awards. Many of you may not know this, but Mamie Smith, Bessie Smith, Ethel Waters, Alberta Hunter, and Ma Rainey were among the very first to record blues music in the early 1920s.
Listen to me, pretty papa. Please get out of my sight. I'm calling it quits now, right from this very night. You've had your day, don't just hang around. Been a good old wagon daddy, but you done broke down. Better get yourself down to the blacksmith shop, get yourself a noble hog, yeah. Ain't nothing about you make a good woman ball. You were in your prime, used to run around, yeah. Then I got a wagon daddy, but you done broke down. Whoa, when the sun is shining, it's when it's time to make hay, yeah. When it's raining all the time, can't make your wagon pay. Nobody wants a baby, but a real man can be found, yeah. In a good old wagon daddy, but you done broke down.
I found him outside. I want to play you a little video of the very first blues tunes that was ever recorded. It was in 1920, and the woman that recorded it was Mamie Smith. Now, for those of you that know some of the names in the blues world, Sippy Wallace, who lived in Detroit for many years, her later years here, and her cousin, Victoria Spivey, were inspired by Mamie Smith. They went and saw her and went, ooh, that's it. That's what we're going to do.
There's plenty of material about women in blues music on the internet, including a 20-some minute documentary about Ma Raven. And of course, there's plenty of women still performing blues music today. Another group we featured during 2009 was a very unique jazz group, the Royal Garden Trio. A Crane's Detroit Business article says it best, quote, "The Royal Garden Trio plays traditional hot jazz with non-traditional instrumentation, drawing inspiration from 30s Midwest bands and gypsy-style swing."
Essentially, with improvisational jazz, at least the stuff we're doing, you play the head or the melody of the tune one time through, and you state the melody, and then each successive chorus you improvise. So we have the form of the tune, meaning the changes, and if I'm unfamiliar with the tune, I'll play through the changes and go, okay, E7, A flat, whatever. But most of the time, I'll internalize those changes and Michael internalized the main riff of the tune. We've probably done it from listening to old records more so than sitting here studying a manuscript, okay? We get to the next chorus of the tune, all bets are off. We have better have eaten our Wheaties because we're making it up as we go along. All the melodies, everything you hear, it's all right off the top of our head. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. And then we restate the melody at the end or wrap things up. And that's how we work. Some people make jokes about classical musicians in terms of their improvisational skills. But a classical musician really shines in his interpretation of the manuscript, being able to look at a piece of music, read it down correctly in tempo with feeling. But to ask him to play in A minor, he'll say, well, what do you want me to do? A lot of the time. And it's a different set of skills. One is not better than the other, it's just a different way of approaching music. And some people can move between the two. Mike, for example, can do that, and Tom.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you like that, you might want to go to the YouTube place where you'll find a lot of music by Django Reinhardt. He's probably the best known of so-called gypsy-style swing musicians. Now, you might say that we've saved the best for last, Kimmy Horn. Kimmy is the only performer who has been featured 3 times in our concert series. Music is in Kimmy. It was a big part of her growing up. Her father was a drummer, her uncle was with Motown, and her great aunt was Lena Horne. She's performed all over at most of the jazz festivals in the Detroit area, at all the local jazz venues. And for the past several years, she's held her own jazz festival right here in Southfield, featuring a bunch of her musician friends.
So this song, I released this song probably a year ago, and the song title was High Standards. And one of the songs that we really, really got into was Summertime. Now, because I love classic jazz standards, I truly do, but because I was traveling all over the world and doing a lot of the casinos and a lot of different dates, I wanted to make sure that we reached out to everyone, so the younger listeners and the wiser listeners and everything in between, right? So we made it a little funky. So hopefully you enjoy it. Fellas. Sun is shining, the breeze is nice. Summertime. All right, we'll invite you in, Horn. Jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't cry. You're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and take to the sky. But until that morning, there's nothing can harm you. Not with daddy and mommy and both standing on by. So won't you hush, little baby, don't cry. Hush, little baby, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Come on and wipe your weeping eyes. A summertime ain't leading you easy. Just jumping in the cotton is high, 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 little baby. Rick Willis on keyboards. Did it get hotter in here or what? I like to channel three of my favorite singers. One being the one and only Miss Billie Holiday. A singer who's touched me deeply through the passion that she sang with, that the pain that she exuded through her songs. So of that era, I'm touched.
Every time, and the living is easy. Ish, I jump in, and the cotton is high. Your dad is rich, and your mind is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't cry.
This next singer, ladies and gentlemen, she touched me deeply by her rich, full tones and how she could slow a song down and take her time with her story. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Miss Sarah Vaughn. Touched me with her high-pitched tones, the kind of tones that could carry throughout a room and still make you feel it, because she had attitude. ladies and gentlemen, Miss Dinah Washington. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. But your daddy's rich, and your ma is good looking. So won't you hush, little baby? Hush, little baby, don't cry. Summertime, 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 and living is easy. Cause you're jumping and the cotton is high. Oh, the cotton is high. Summertime, living is easy. Cause you're jumping and the cotton is high. Oh, 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 those singers, they touch my soul. They move my body. They move my mind. I'm talking about Dinah Washington and Cheryl Vaughn and Billie Holiday. And they had their way. Oh, as it carried on through me. Billy, oh, all my summertime. Oh, yeah, summertime and living is easy. Cause you're jumping and the cotton is high. Fish are jumping and the cotton is. And say dum dum bum bum bap loo doo dum doo day bum doo day dum day day. I like to do this last tribute to the one and only my great aunt, Miss Lena Horn. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long way from home. A long way from home. Thank you. How about the tributes?
Wow. Thank you, Kimmy. Fabulous. Jazz and Blues at the Southfield Library is sponsored by the Friends of the Southfield Library. The monthly series sought to showcase different styles of musical performance, specifically jazz and blues, which was originated by African Americans. And it featured Detroit area bands, more than 160 different bands over the course of the series. The virus forced us to halt the concerts back in March of 2020. I'm hoping the Southfield Library is able to reopen soon and that we'll be back featuring Detroit area musicians in live jazz and blues at the library concerts. I hope you've enjoyed this look back at a few of the artists that enriched our lives with their music. Watch the credits that follow just after this for more information about our featured musician. Thanks for watching. I'm Don McGuee with the Friends of the Southfield Library. Keep safe and stay sane by making sure there's music in your life.